I grew up in Wheelie Castle in Birmingham. It's not really like the greatest of estates to grow up as a kid. Being a little troublemaker and stuff like that, I sort of fitted in with the rest of the kids that was around the area. I suppose that deformed me as the person I am today, and I never sort of forget my roots.